The 14th is the final par 5 on the course. A line of dunes needs to be negotiated to play from the first half of the fairway to the second. The greens complex is set in one of the most natural arenas. Dunes surround the green with a narrow approach, the only access to any ball that is not being flown all the way. The angle of the approach gives importance to the position of the second shot. All in all, a classic par 5.